Ago.
Amen.
What you just experienced, or what you just witnessed, is what we call Adonia and Azania drum team. Adonia dance was started by none other than Niambi Ingram, and Niambi Ingram is now an ancestor. She is with us always through the dance. The drum, Azania drum, was started by a brother by the name of Meshach. I forget his last name, so you gotta forgive me.
Sutton.
Meshach Sutton. And his spirit is alive through the drum. And we continue to beat these drums with the rhythms that stem past 1,000 years. We bring our ancestors, we bring our forefathers, our foremothers with us every morning, every evening, every day that we come to this school. Okay, Bo?
Yeah.
And before I go, one last person that I need to make sure that I acknowledge, because in the village, we always praise respect to our ancestors and our elders. And I'll be remiss if I didn't say this while she was in our midst. I want everybody to stand up on their feet and give a loud applause for Mama LaBerta. She's come back, and she's given us her love, her energy, and we applaud her for continuing to give us her blessings, and we appreciate that.
Yeah.
So now, I'd like for all of the teachers to take some time to talk to the parents that have come tonight.